Ed says, thank you, Derek, so much for this event. What do you think about someone joining Mastermind without having their own business or any investments yet? Only a high-paying job. I'd say a third of the people here, who has that? You know, who are those people? Yeah. So yeah, I mean, it's about a third of the people here that are exactly like that. Exactly that type of person, had their, you know, good quality professionals, which is like you said, you know, high-paying job, that but they know they could do a lot more. So they know that that's not the limit of their capabilities. So again, good education, good work ethic, but that's not the limit of their capabilities. And they know if they go hang out with other people that are, you know, business owners and investors and, you know, various entrepreneurs, you know, it'd be very natural for them to pick up those habits and, you know, and be part of that group and give them a network when they have a question. I don't mean to put words in your mouth, but is that pretty fair what I'm saying, guys?
Yeah, totally.
So, you know, you guys are all super smart and you're all top performers in what you're doing. You know, that group here that still are, you know, have a job for the moment. But, you know, I presume that's your main intention is like, well, you know, good education, good work ethic, you know, you could do a lot more, but it's a little fuzzy yet. And some of you are just young. Some of these, you know, a couple of these guys are like 23, 24. And so some are just, you know, they're at that age. They're like, you know I could do a lot more in my lifetime. And if I just put myself around those guys that are in their 30s, 40s, et cetera, that are already doing that shit, it'd just be natural to pick it up. So again, I don't mean to put words in your mouth, but is that your general thought? Is that fair?
Kind of like to, by osmosis, to like kind of pick up those traits, you know, that sure. Are good habits.
If I start hanging out with a bunch of engineers, I could even learn a little bit about engineering. So, actually, I have hanging out with some of you guys that I say little comments about that on occasion, and you know, we have a shared way. I'm like, okay, at least I know that much about engineering. But not me. You got to be. If you want, I guess this one more. I'd have you chime in before we separate from the digital audience. Is
One tidbit is, if I want to learn something new, I'd much rather duplicate. I'd rather duplicate success from someone rather than try to reinvent the wheel myself. And why not surround yourself with people that do exactly that?
It's a pivot, but thoughts of, you know, 10 IQ points versus no fucking around, get the job done at any cost.
Tenacity over talent, for sure. You know, if I'd much rather be, I'd hire anyone that has a lot more willpower than just natural innate talent. You know, you could fill in IQ points. You can't replace talent, or you can't replace willpower and drive.
If a person has, I'll echo that. If a person has an internal motivation to do better, then they will. Then they will. And you know, you don't have to be a fucking super genius. Thank the heavens. You don't have to be a fucking super genius to do well. And in fact, I bet a lot, this is a bizarre thought, but I'm sure there's a lot of high IQ people, some of which are homeless. I bet there's a subset of the homeless population that are extraordinarily high IQ and have no fucking pragmatic sense of what to do with it. And they are very disjointed from the world.
I know a lot of Mensa people that haven't really gone anywhere. Mensa is the high IQ society. And certainly some people are very successful, but I know a lot of people that just kind of jerk off on that title and haven't really done anything with their lives.
Coolidge has a saying, he said, the world is full of uneducated derelicts and some other stuff. It's good.
He's probably got his Mensa too. Do you? Yeah. I knew that. I knew that. A moment of levity. Well, I got it. JD, CFA, Mensa, a few other things. Six more somewhere. Six more. Land baron. He is a land baron. Yeah, guys that are interested in real estate, talk to him. He is a land baron as well. So, any case, man, you know, look, Ed, even the form of your question is very smart the way you said that. And if you're serious, now look, like Ed, I see you have a nickname in here, but for your last name. But I don't know if I know you or not. But you know, if we know each other and you've already been on a program, then talk to me about it. And if you haven't, then I need to be on a different program so I can get to know you. Because I can't take somebody off the street and go put them in the Mastermind program without having a communication with them and getting to know them a bit, that they'd be the right type of person. But you know. So here's Derek again. Somebody wants to give me 20 grand, and I'm saying, hey, join one of these programs instead, and let's see how that goes. And if that makes good sense for everybody, then you know we'd love to have another member that's the right type of person. But you know, I can't bring somebody if I don't know. And again, the guy's fucking screen name is Ed Money, so I don't know who the fuck is. I do know a couple Eds, and I can picture you know the who that might be. So if it's who I think it is, then no problem. And if I don't fucking know who you are and you just happen to be here, then I'd have to have you on a course so we get to know each other a bit and know that it's the right type of person for this group and what we're gonna do together, you know? So but put a phone number in here, and I'm gonna bounce in a minute, but put your phone number in here and do that now, Ed. And yeah, we're happy, I'll have a chat about it and I'll have my team follow up. And if it's Ed I think it is, great. And if not, then you know, instead of giving me 20 grand, you know, join one of these. And we'll feel it out, and you'll love it. And if it makes sense after that, we'd be happy to have another great member. So I appreciate you guys at home. We're going to get together at the same time tomorrow. Going to start at the exact same time that we started today. I'm going to hang out here with the Mastermind group for the next many hours and tinker away at our success plans and make sure we got some good shit popping and enjoy some lobster claws and some Corona beers. And some sliced pizza, and I also have some very luxurious cupcakes for you guys. So each cupcake is probably the price of a dozen cupcakes at a normal place, but you're gonna love these cupcakes. So, and if you're the right type of person that belongs in our $20,000 group, I could get you a cupcake as well. But you got to apply. So.